The crucial difference: asking God for salvation versus believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ. In the realm of Christian theology, the concept of salvation stands as a cornerstone. It's the belief in the deliverance from sin and its consequences, leading to eternal life and communion with God. However, within this overarching theme, a significant distinction arises between two commonly discussed approaches: asking God for salvation and believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ. Let's delve into this essential difference and explore its implications. Asking God for salvation. This approach often revolves around a sincere plea to God for forgiveness and salvation. It involves acknowledging one's sinful nature, seeking repentance, and earnestly asking God to save them. Many believers follow this path, understanding it as a humble surrender to divine mercy and grace. Such individuals recognize their inability to save themselves and turn to God in hope and supplication, believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ. On the other hand, believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ centers on the conviction that salvation is attained through faith in Christ's sacrificial death on the cross. This belief emphasizes the redemptive power of Jesus' blood, which, according to Christian doctrine, atones for the sins of humanity. It's a profound acknowledgement of Christ's role as the Savior and the ultimate source of reconciliation between humanity and God. Key differences: focus of dependence. Asking God for salvation often emphasizes human agency in seeking divine intervention. It centers on the individual's act of reaching out to God. Conversely, believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ places the emphasis on Christ's completed work on the cross. It underscores dependence on Christ's righteousness rather than personal efforts. Understanding of grace. While both approaches acknowledge the importance of God's grace, they may differ in how it's perceived. Asking for salvation may sometimes lean towards a works-oriented mindset, where individuals feel they must earn or merit salvation through their supplication or penance. Conversely, belief in the shed blood of Jesus underscores salvation as a gift of unmerited favor, received through faith alone. Confidence and assurance. Believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ often brings a profound sense of confidence and assurance in one's salvation. It rests on the conviction that Christ's sacrifice is sufficient to secure eternal redemption for all who trust in Him. On the other hand, asking God for salvation may sometimes lead to uncertainties or doubts, as individuals may question the sufficiency of their repentance or sincerity. Implications and conclusion. Understanding the difference between asking God for salvation and believing in the shed blood of Jesus Christ is crucial for every seeker of faith. While both approaches reflect a desire for redemption and reconciliation with God, they offer distinct perspectives on the means and source of salvation. Ultimately, Christian faith teaches that salvation comes through faith in Jesus Christ alone, recognizing His sacrificial death as the cornerstone of redemption. As believers reflect on their journey of faith, may they find assurance in the truth that salvation is not attained through human efforts or petitions alone, but through unwavering trust in the saving grace of Jesus Christ and the power of His shed blood. In essence, whether one asks God for salvation or believes in the shed blood of Jesus Christ, the ultimate goal remains the same: a restored relationship with the divine and the promise of eternal life through faith in Christ.